It's like a hematoma. That's why the swelling was there. Other than that, what was the temperature? Just now?
Temperature?
39.1. Okay, I'm still eating. It's about 10 days ago, the operation removed a big fatty lump. Okay, so now we take out the stitches and then drain off the pus by making a bigger hole. Then we give antibiotics again. Okay, then send this for culture, bacterial culture and cytology. It looks very much like pus. Scratching. So we will get everything pressed out now.